近年来，北约持续向亚太地区伸黑手，把矛头指向中国，又拉一些地区国家随其起舞，搞阵营对抗，制造分裂。北约就是一部战乱播种机，从乌克兰到阿富汗，从伊拉克到利比亚，给地区和人民带去战火灾难。历史证明，制造分裂对抗。
不得人心，睹物扩张是自取灭亡之道。China
provides dual use equipment, microelectronics, a lot of other tools which are enabling Russia to build the missiles, to build the bombs, to build the aircraft, to build the weapons they are using to attack Ukraine. And the fact that this is now clearly stated, agreed by all NATO allies is an important message to China. And then, of course, we also then state that it cannot continue like this.
In 乌克兰问题上，中方一贯秉持客观公正立场，积极劝和促谈，得到国际社会的广泛认同。反而是以美国为首的北约国家一味火上浇油，大发战争财。北约应反躬自省，而不是向中方甩锅推责。